groin sat in my spine under the blind. Shiny and contoured railway wires. And I heard the sound from my cousin's bed. The hiss of the train at the railway head.